Okay, so in previous classes, we have been discussed about the hydraulic tank. Okay, well, so hydraulic tank for people, for example, the water flow, if you have there.
Yeah.
Okay, well, so some obstacle. So since, for example, like a dam will be there, but a dam or a sector, whether it be here or there,
next thing we talk about the oscillation jump. Oscillation jump, for example, in the
in the oscillations will lead to the larger waves. And the oscillation enna ponna nariya larger waves vandu form panikkum. And the larger waves are enna appo for example we will do the oscillation jump vandu the dam kudukuruchu obstruction kudukinga neenga keela irundhu thanni mele kudukichu appo form aagradha magnetic jump form aagudhu and edathila indha water kudukku varakudiya and waves alla idhu mostly enna prachana pannumna indha banks irukla earthen banks canal கட்டப்பட்டேன் அந்த கெனால் கட்டுற ஷட்டர் போட்டிருப்பாங்க அந்த ஷட்டர் திறக்கும் போது கீழே தண்ணி மேலே போகும் மேலே திறக்கிறது தேவை கீழே திறக்கிறது சின்னச்சின்ன அந்த கெனால்ஸ் திறந்து விட போகுது கீழே அறிவிக்கும் அது ஃபோர்ஸ்ல தள்ளும்ல அப்போ தள்ளும் போது என்ன ஆகுதுன்னா இந்த ஐட்டம் ஜம்பால லார்ஜ் வெப்ஸ் ஃபார்ம் ஆகும் அந்த லார்ஜ் வெப்ஸ் இங்கிறதுக்கு அந்த கெனாலுடைய பேங்க்ஸ் இருக்குல்ல இப்போ இந்த கெனால்
negligible. Okay, so these are the three assumptions.
opposite direction. Okay, well. So here, similarly, here the D will be the angular section 1, similarly, D2 will be the angular section 2. Similarly, V1 will be the velocity of flow at section 1, and V2 will be the velocity of flow at section 2. And H1 bar will be the depth of centroid of the section 1, and H2 bar will be the depth of centroid of surfaces, what part of surface at section 1. Similarly, A1 will be the cross section of area at section 1, A2 will be the cross section of area at section 1. Okay, so these are the various nominations. So below that, prior. So here, what we are going to consider is for unit width of channel, what the lead is there, other than the available forces act as in our consideration. And the word is really consider unit width of channel. Consider unit width of channel first up. The forcing act, the forces acting on the mass of, water between section 1 and 2. Between section 1 and 2 are ARE. Anybody finish for me? Close to me. So, the unit width of channel is the section of the unit width of the channel. The force is acting on the front. Okay, what's the net force act on the first thing, pressure force. Pressure force P1 on section 1. Delhi.
Next class.